A Vermont man is in the hospital after he was shot early Wednesday morning at a home in Tunbridge. State police responded to the home on Button Hill Road just after 6 a.m. The victim has life-threatening injuries. Police say they spoke with the person they believe is responsible, but no arrests have been made. Police believe this was an isolated incident and the public is not in danger. The investigation is ongoing.